Hey ladies, happy holiday. Happy holidays. Now this is time to get flat for the new year. So I want to come to y'all first. Before I put out a new video to open up my new doors to my new clients, I want you guys to come first, and I want to put you first and to let you know what's going on. So I'm very happy, and I want to address my out-of-town clients too. This is for all my top ladies, all my top fellas, my little ladies, my little girlies. This video is just for you. So if you are not a top lady or a client, this don't refer to you. This video, the reason why I'm doing the video is because I got a lot to say. Y'all know how I do. I'm real thorough. And I got a lot to give. We're going to have a good time this year. And I want to thank you guys personally. I didn't want to send messages and emails, have nobody do that. I wanted to thank you guys personally. I love you all. We've been through some things, and everybody, it's been weddings, birthdays, babies, it's been a lot, first jobs, first dates, and I'm thanking you guys for choosing me, for choosing Topshelf, to be there for you, to keep you flawless. So, it's either time for a new look, time for a renew, or something like that for you guys. So, I want to make sure, I know it's a little bit late, but you know I was coming with it, don't worry. Now, the gifts. First, I want to talk about the gifts that I'm going to give. The gift is going to start from $50 to $200 flat out gift for me. And that goes from the time we've known each other. Some of my clients, we've known each other for a real long time. And God has positioned you guys in my life to be there through all of what I've been through. So, I'm doing somewhat like a roll call and like a hairpiece museum annually every year. So this is going to be the first one. It's probably not going to be as dramatic as the future, but y'all know to stay tuned. I'm 12 years in this, y'all. I am a customizer. I love what I do, and I love to deal with you guys. I love it when you come in, and it's going to be a good year. So I'm going to start with you first, and when we do the roll call, and it's going to be a raffle on the first page. Now, the raffle on the first page of the website is going to be for everybody, but I want to, for you to go to this video, to this page, I want you to call and get the secret passcode. Some of you guys know the passcode, some of you don't know the passcode, but this passcode is going to allow you to get on the website, no matter if it's a new one or old one, because I have an assistant, and I have different ladies assisting me to get us in and out, ladies. I got a special day during the week for you guys to come, where it's discounted and everything, so it's a whole lot. I don't want to hold it up talking about it, but it's a whole lot coming up, and it's all deals all through the year. So someone asked me, was I going to bring back the W dollar? Yes. W dollar just for you guys. And that means that you give me a dollar, I give you two. You give me 50, I give you 100. And that's services for the whole year, whatever you want to do. But those links will be on the page. And I'm going to make that link last for a month and a half. Normally that link is a 3-day link. And I wasn't going to do that, but I enjoyed that. I enjoyed seeing my ladies. I needed you guys at the most when I did that last W dollar. I mean that. And y'all showed up. I was able to relocate. So I want to thank y'all. It's been a year from, depending on when you came in, you knew what was going on, because I told you. I don't like running behind. I don't like waiting. I don't like none of those things. And I'm glad that you guys allow me to keep what I was doing steady. So when I was running behind from a flat tire or anything that was going on, because it was crazy, you guys were understanding, no attitude, no sassy, all classy, and I love you guys for that. I love that top lady. That's why you guys are my top lady. So I want to show you. So when I do the roundup, it's going to be a 10-day roundup, meaning I'm going to have gift bags all over the place where it's going to be the gifts inside the bag. So whenever you come or call, that gift is yours. You gotta come or call or social media. Now I'm gonna tell y'all, my assistant, she the bomb. She got this set up to where it is all about social media. The gift is free, but it is for you to click in. We need a connection. I know I haven't been real good with communication. So everything is all together, and you guys will see what's coming new. So I don't want you to miss it. Please call when you get the operator or any assistant. Leave your email address or something like that where you can be contacted. You can get your gift. Now, it doesn't matter if you're a top lady every day, all day, every month. Some of my ladies need me every week or every month for styles, or every 2 months to to put it on a renew. Some of you ladies do it yourself. Some of you guys are out of town. However it go, we have years together where we deal with each other every day or sometimes. Whenever you need me, you call me. Now, you a top lady regardless, I got a gift for you. I got a gift from the first person that been with me from my travel through this time all the way up until now. You have had a folder with me. I have your hairline. I have everything, your measurements. Whether I see you or not, I still have it. So I do have a gift for you. Now, if you don't email, call, or social media, any way to connect to get this gift, I am going to split all the remaining gifts upon the ladies who call or come in. Meaning that, okay, my client from Boston or Jackson, real close, or however far you are, if you're coming in or not through those 10 days, or if you're coming in or not, you can call. And it's all live, it's all fun, it's all sips, it's all nice, it's all for the holiday, those 10 days. Now the dates are gonna be on the page as well. So I'm gonna cut it short and it lets you know that whether I see you or not, you're not forgotten. I think of you guys often. Everybody was sent to me for a reason. And I'm glad that you choose me. And I didn't forget anybody. And I thank everybody for being there for me when it got crazy. Crazy meaning that I didn't play you. Meaning that sometimes I was running a little behind and I let you know. Or, you know, it got a little crazy for me with my walk and my testimony. And I thank a lot of you guys for your advice, your words of encouragement, your sisterhood, your everything. I can go on and on. But I'm not. Because everybody got a story. And that's what I want. I want that when you call or you come up, I want you to say, what's the first thing I created for you? Because I know I created a lot for some clients. We go way back. And I want you to tell me the experience, because we all got experience. It can be funny. It can be real funny. It can be, because that's what it is. And I want to share it with people so we can all laugh. And I have a new thing called That's Cute. That's Cute for my clients, meaning that your hairstyle is going to be featured on That's Cute, and I'm going to name it after you. And it's going to go from a magazine to my first page every week, That's Cute, to a video. So when someone wants your style, they're going to call and say, can I get a style number with your name, Tiffany Kelly, and your style. So if you are interested in that, let me know, because I want to do it for you guys, and I want to use your pictures, your past pictures. So I'm going to cut it short, and all the rest of it is going to be listed on the page. You have to call to get the secret passcode to the page. Or email, we'll send you the secret passcode to the page. If you have any questions about this, just call. I have a whole lot of help now. And I'm so thankful, because first it was just me. And now it's going down, right ladies? Then I want to thank you guys, because I've been coming in looking like a bucket. It's been in a straight stuffing. It's been deep. And nobody has ever stretched their time to insult me. You know, and I love that, because I really didn't care. It was all about you guys. And you kept it real classy all the time. So I don't even give a whole story about a rat talking about all of this and that. But this is Renew Time. And I wanted to explain that, because the ones that do know me, this is why this is like this. And I'm just wanted to do the video real raw for you guys, because I know I have to dress it up for y'all. And you know, this is Renew Time for me too. So it's a video afterwards, basically welcoming my new clients. So I wanted to do this for you guys first, so don't feel left behind on what you're getting. And know that when it's time for repairs or hairlines or anything or thin, I got you. I got you half on that and everything. So it's Renew Time.